Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the statement of Allah. And whoever kills a believer intentionally, his recompense is hell. Qur'an, chapter 4, verse 93. Narrated Sa'id bin Jubayr. The people of Kufa disagreed, disputed about the above verse. So I went to Ibn Abbas and asked him about it. He said, "This verse, and whosoever kills a believer intentionally, his recompense is hell." Qur'an, chapter 4, verse 93, was revealed last of all, concerning premeditated murder, and nothing abrogated it.